Hi, I'm Damon. I'm about to have my COVID injection. Maybe.
I'm Damon's GP and I'm excited about seeing him today. It's a really big step for him to come and have his booster vaccine at the centre today.
I had what's called needle phobia.
Lots of people have needle phobia, particularly people who are autistic or people with a learning disability.
If it's a good day, then I would get the needles done. But if it's a bad day, then all the emotions are trying to kick in.
And we're going to hopefully make the process as easy as possible for him.
We know for some people with a learning disability, it could feel very overwhelming coming to a large vaccination centre such as this one.
It's important for Damon that he wasn't aware of the needle, that he didn't see it.
Right, Damon, do you want to have a seat? We've come to do the vaccine today.
Super quick, you look the other way. Well done. Well done.
Brilliant.
That's faster than what we've ever done.
Yeah. And it's done.
Yeah.
So it's really important that everybody gets vaccinated against COVID. But if you have a learning disability, then we know that you're 5 times more likely to be admitted to hospital and you're 8 times more likely to die.
I remember that after your first vaccine, you then felt more confident, didn't you?
You managed to get the first lot of blood.
Yes, you had a blood test for the first time.
Lots of people may find it very overwhelming to come to a big, bright centre, so it's really important that they know that we can make reasonable adjustments for that, so there's quiet areas, people can have a vaccine in the car.
If you wanted to, Damon, we've got your flu vaccine, we could do that now we're here.
Yeah.
Remember, just like before, you look the other way. All done. Brilliant.
I've managed to have my COVID vaccine. It was a bit nerve-wracking. But anything is possible and you can do anything if you put your mind to it.